press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello friends, so welcome back to another video. In this video I'm going to show you a very interesting app called text to voice. So what it does means it will convert a text format to audio file. Yes, and we can also use this app as a text reader. Yes, let's see how it works. I will show you clearly. Just type whatever you want to convert into audio file. Just type here. I'll use Google Voice to type. So hello friends, welcome back to another video. In this video we are going to see how to use Google Voice to your YouTube videos. Yes, here I'll do a little modifications. Here your YouTube videos, and here this is Ram. So let's play this.
Hello friends, this is Ram. Welcome back to another video. In this video we are going to see how to use Google Voice to your YouTube videos.
So this is how we can convert. So the same voice we can convert into audio file. Let's see how. So here we do have one more option. We can change the male voice and female voice with accent US or UK or India. So in future the more voices also coming here. Here one more advanced feature we can see. So copy to speak. Yes, whenever you copy a text, so it will ask you to play. Yes, it will pop up play icon, so we can simply click on the play, so it will start reading the text which you copied. By using this option we can reduce and increase the text size here, and when we click on left side three lines we can see the options like save and export as audio file. So when we click on save, it will save as a text format which we already typed in the dashboard. So when we click on export as an audio file, it will convert into an audio file. Yes, so it's done. Just let's play this audio file here.
Hello friends, this is Ram. Welcome back to another video. In this video we are going to see how to use Google Voice to your YouTube videos.
So this is very simple to use, and we can also have one more option here. Whatever you type here and click on send, it will pronounce it for you. Yes, so we can open a file to read, or we can Google anything and copy the text. Play icon will pop up, so we can directly click on play.
With Google Voice you get a free phone number for calls, text messages and voicemail. You can use the apps on smartphones and computers, and you can link your number to any mobile or landline number.
So this is how it will work. Let's see one more example. We can also listen our emails by copying them.
Messages in your inbox are sorted into categories like primary, social, promotions, updates, and forums. Categories help you sort your emails so you don't see all of them at one time. When you open your inbox, you'll see your primary tab first.
I hope you people understood how this app will work. So if you have any queries, comment below. I'll definitely answer you. I think this video is helpful to you all. Thanks for watching friends. Subscribe my channel for more updates, and I'll be back in next video.